how to compress or reduce video file size in Prism. Add your video files to Prism. Near the bottom of the application, select your desired output format and click File Options. On the Encoding Settings tab, adjust the video and audio compression settings. Click OK to apply the changes, then click Convert to start the process to reduce the video file size while preserving the best balance of quality. Continue watching for more details on how to compress or reduce the file size of your videos with Prism. To compress or reduce the size, start by adding your video files to Prism. Select your desired output format near the bottom of the application. It is recommended to choose MP4 as the output format due to its high compression efficiency and broad compatibility. Once you've selected the format, click File Options to access the settings, where you can adjust the video and audio encoding options. In the Encoding Settings tab, select a video codec or compressor. The available codecs will vary based on the format you've chosen. From there, you can adjust the video quality or bitrate. The quality setting impacts how clear and sharp your video will appear after compression, with high quality producing the best visual output but resulting in a larger file size, and very low quality, reducing both the file size and the video quality. Additionally, preset bit rates are available to choose from, like 40,000 kbps or 1,000 kbps, which offer varying balances between quality and file size. It's important to note that the quality and bitrate settings you choose for one file will become the default for other files you select within Prism, unless you make changes. On the audio settings, you can select your desired audio codec or compressor. The audio codecs available depend on the video format you've chosen. For audio, you can adjust the bitrate just like with video. A higher bitrate will give you better sound quality, but will increase the file size, while a lower bitrate will compress the audio further, reducing both quality and file size. For audio channels, some codecs, like MP3, limit you to a maximum of 2 channels, stereo, while others may support more. You can adjust the preferred channel number depending on your needs, whether you want a mono or stereo output. After adjusting both the video and audio settings to your liking, click OK to apply the changes. Then simply hit Convert to begin the compression process. Once the conversion is complete, click Open Output Folder to view your new, smaller video files. For more Prism tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.